Hey guys, Santa Van Doorn here with a new monthly top 5. We're in the month of September right now, so here are this month's 5 favorite picks. At number 5 this month is a new collaboration between Dirty South and Thomas Gold. The track is called Alive, featuring Kate Elsworth. It will be released on Phazing anytime soon. It's a phenomenal collaboration. You hear the Thomas Gold sound in this track. It's very distinct. I love the vocals. It has a very nice drive and build up. And it's definitely one of my favorite tracks this month. So at number 5, Thomas Gold and Dirty South, Alive, featuring Kate Elsworth, out on Phazing Records. At number 4 this month is a new track by Jacob van Hage. It's the follow-up of Spotfire on Doorn Records, again with a distinctive sound, a really fierce kick in this one, great build-up, definitely one of my favorites this month. So number 4, Jacob van Hage with Convoi, out on Doorn Records soon. At number 3 this month is a new collaboration as well, this time by Sebastian, Ingrosso and Alesso. The track is called Calling and has just been released on Refune Records. Great collaboration, great sound. You hear the nice combination between Sebastian Ingrosso and Alesso. Obviously, I love Alesso's stuff, like the remix he did for Nadia Lee's Pressure. Well, this is one of his new tracks and I absolutely love it. Collaborated with Sebastian Ingrosso, this track is called Calling. It's number 3 this month, out on Refune Records. So, at number 2 this month is a new track by Arty. It's the follow-up of Around the World. The track is called Kate and has been released on Anjunabeats. It's a great follow-up, has a great melody in it as well. A typical Arty sounding track, and I'm sure he's gonna do really well this year. So, at number 2 this month, Arty with Kate, out on Anjunabeats. And the number one this month is actually a track by myself, my new one, Drink to Get Drunk, also featured on the new album 11. It's one of my favorite tracks of the album because it has a real rolling bass line, a great riff to it, a nice build up. It works in pretty much all my sets. So, you know, my own new track, Sander van Doorn, Drink to Get Drunk, number one this month. Those were my five favorite picks of the month of September. Hope to see you again next month with my new top five. Cheers.